Hello friends, this is Hartaj from New Careers Academy. I have a very special announcement, especially for the MBA students. Well, your date for the form is coming up very quickly, so you need to fill up the form. 26th is the last date. At the same time, if you filled up the form, there's something very important for you. The date of NDA has been changed from 5th of September to 14th of November, which is coinciding with the CDS paper now. Yes, you've heard that correct. The date of the paper has been changed and it has been altered for 2 months. There's nothing to worry about it. You get more time to study. The paper will happen. So don't let your preparations go to waste. It's the right time to study. Some of you have been in a conundrum. Somebody who's given a 12th standard paper did not know his boards will happen or not. And suddenly your boards have happened. The results are there. Now, what you get as an opportunity is to apply, or if you have not applied, please go ahead and apply for it as early as possible. You can also change your centers, but the center now is changeable. The paper date, again friends, is now 14th of November. So you get a lot of time. Wishing you Godspeed. Hopefully you will do well. Work upon your basics. If you have any problem, talk to us. Go through our notes. As I said, we do the best. I'm wishing you all the best again. Please again, fill up your forms.